During the match against Athletic Club, Balde fell on the ground clenching his hamstring. Well, reports first came out saying he was going to be out for 4 to 6 weeks, but now it looks like he's going to be out for the rest of the season. He could have surgery.